I had no idea what to expect upon arriving in Greece, but I knew my time here would be an adventure. Immediately, I was blown away by the beauty and unique character of the city. Attending the American College of Thessaloniki allowed me the opportunity to take interesting classes, learn more about Greek culture, and participate in extracurriculars such as painting club and weekend trips to different locations in Greece. My service learning assignment was at My Way, a tutoring center for dyslexic Greeks learning English. Every Thursday, we went to talk to the students for 2 hours to help them learn new vocabulary and practice what they learned in their sessions. Through discussion with the students, I learned a lot about Greek culture and the daily life of young Greeks living in Thessaloniki. I was also able to travel to a few other countries while visiting Greece: Bulgaria, Italy, and Belgium. Traveling to other cities gave me more experiences of different societies and allowed me to compare Greek culture to other European cultures. I also learned to be more responsible and independent, which helped me grow as a person. I visited many different places within Greece as well, such as Meteora, Ioannina, Philippi, Kavala, Edessa, Pozar, and Hakidiki. On these trips, I learned a lot about the vast history of Greece, which is something that I was not expecting to find interesting. I enjoyed seeing the ruins of ancient cities and imagining what those people's lives must have been like. The natural wonders such as the waterfall in Edessa and the Pozar hot springs were also beautiful and exciting to visit. On the sailing trip, I was able to experience living on a sailboat for 3 days, which was an entirely new experience for me. I stepped out of my comfort zone and ended up having a lot of fun on the trip, which ended up being one of my highlights of my time in Greece. There were definitely some hardships I faced while being here, such as the language barrier, getting lost in the city after taking the wrong bus, and dealing with homesickness. Also, the challenging academics were difficult to balance with all the fun things to do around the city. Sitting inside, studying, and doing homework seemed like a waste of time in comparison to exploring Thessaloniki and learning more about the Greek culture. The time I spent walking around Thessaloniki, shopping, eating, or just exploring allowed me to become immersed in the city's vibrant atmosphere. Every shopkeeper was friendly and talkative, always asking where I was from and how I liked Thessaloniki. The food was also amazing, especially spanakopita from Rosa and chocolate lava cakes from Maraschino. I enjoyed learning a little bit of Greek language in class and being able to use it to work around the language barriers. I've enjoyed recognizing and appreciating the differences and similarities between Greek and American culture, as well as my place in the world as a global citizen. Overall, I would say my time in Greece has been one of the biggest adventures of my life.